What's up, guys? Gordon here again, back with my second vlog. So I want to start off by saying thank you to each and every single one of you who checked out my very first episode. And if you haven't, link is right here. So go check that out after you watch this one, okay? So today's Wednesday and I'm heading up again to Ras Aria. I'm alone today because Elixir is not playing at the lobby. There's another band. But I am still playing at Sampan Bar. So I'm driving up alone. It's gonna be really boring because it's quite a long drive. But yeah, I think today is still gonna be really awesome. So that means we're gonna see Stefpenny again. And I'm gonna introduce you guys to a few other musicians who are also working in Ras Aria. And after that, we're gonna head back down to the city where I'm gonna be playing another gig at Biru Biru Cafe, which is always a great place to hang out. In the previous video, a lot of you said you guys wanted to see our performances. I'm so sorry I didn't include any in the first video, but I am still trying to figure out how I'm gonna record myself and the band performing while I'm actually performing, you know? But yeah, I think I'm just gonna ask one of the staff or the waitresses to help record us, or I might buy like a stand or like a tripod from a camera, which isn't really a camera, I'm just using my phone. Alright guys, as you can see, it is raining a little bit outside, but this is nothing for Malaysia. This is just like, it's nothing. Yeah, it's slowing down my journey just a little bit, and luckily, I wanted to wash my car this morning, but luckily I did not. Because then it would just be a complete waste of money. So yeah, see you guys in Ras Aria. Alright, so it looks like the rain decided to fall down really heavily right now. And I'm about 20 minutes away from Ras Aria. And if it continues to rain really heavily, looks like Steph and I are gonna have to perform at the lobby instead of Sampan, because obviously it'll be raining and it's an open air stage in Sampan Bar. So yeah, let's see. I actually prefer to perform in the lobby because then I don't have to walk so far. See you guys in a bit. Alright, we made it to Ras Aria and the rain has subsided a little bit, but it's still drizzling. So yeah, we're gonna have to wait and see until 6 o'clock, see whether we actually have to play at Sampan Bar or at the lobby. Yeah, that was a few more shots of the Ras Aria lobby. I realized I didn't really show you guys this side of the lobby, and it looks so cool and comfortable, you know, like how a resort should. And you know, I really wish like my house could look like this. I would just stay at home every single day. Hi.
Hi.
Again, this is Nicole and Pocoyo.
Pocoyo.
We're just hanging out at the lobby now while waiting for time to work.
Alright, so I don't know if you guys can see that, it is still actually raining, and that means we are gonna perform here in the lobby instead.
Alright guys, so Steph just got here and
Hi.
We're gonna be playing upstairs in the lobby, as I said,
yes.
Because it's raining. So yeah, I hope I can record our performance here later and show you guys.
Now we're taking a break, eating cookies and drinking juice.
Yep, that's one of the perks of us playing in the lobby. We get to eat cookies and drink juice. Alright, so look who just arrived in Rasaria. This is Aldo. He's actually my brother-in-law. And he's going to be performing at the lobby tonight. He is actually replacing Andy and Rachel, who are on leave tonight. Which is awesome! Yay! So Aldo is also a really, really good musician. He used to be in the band. No, he still is in the band Sin Serena, yeah. Which was number one on the radio for like 6 months or something. So if you guys have never heard of Sin Serena, that's Sinxerena. Check them out on YouTube. They have really awesome songs. Yeah! Woohoo! Alright, so look who just arrived in Rasaria. She's gonna be singing with Aldo tonight. Hi, what's your name?
My name is Asha.
The very famous Asha. She's a superstar. No lah. We used to be in the same band called Gas. We're gonna let you...
What is this for?
We're gonna let you figure out what Gas stands for. But yeah, I'm Gordon. She's Asha.
And guess who the other person is.
Alright, so we just finished packing up and I'm now walking back to my car where I will then have to hurry down to Biru Biru for my second gig for tonight. So I will see you guys at Biru Biru. Alright guys, I just made it to Biru Biru. Say hi!
Hi!
Yay! So this is the awesome Biru Biru and yeah, I'm gonna show you guys around as usual.
down the hall. Ever since he moved in, Paul, I can't seem to keep you here at all. I can't seem to keep you here at all.
Alright guys, if you ever come down to Biru Biru, make sure you order the legendary waffle with ice cream, but I'm almost done eating mine. I completely forgot to vlog it for you guys, but yeah, that's how good it is. I couldn't wait to eat it, and these are awesome as well. These are top tapioca chips. Oh, so delicious.
Sup guys, I'm so sorry I couldn't vlog the rest of the show in Biru Biru because my phone died. I was in the middle of filming something. I can't really remember what it was, but it was something in Biru Biru, and it just died. So yeah, I'm so sorry I couldn't vlog everything there, and I couldn't vlog my performance because my phone died. So the next time I play there, I'm gonna vlog more stuff for you guys, okay? But for now, we're not done yet. I am not going home yet. We are now going to go fetch my wife, which you guys will see for the very first time in the vlog.
Underneath the stars, off the dark, getting juicy. The camera taking shots like a Uzi. Let some bark on them handlebars, like two speed rolling. Her eyes change color like a moorin' indulgent. I seen things only that the moon seen the ocean. And wash away your sins for the moment. I grabbed her by her bosom and I told her,
guys, so we've come to the end of the night. We just quickly stopped over at the grocery store to get some Cocoa Crunch for the kids tomorrow morning, and Cocoa also for Crunch. Me because I love Cocoa Crunch. And yeah, so we hope you enjoyed the second episode of my vlog, and if you haven't checked out the first episode, link is right here, so go watch that after you watch this video, okay? And with that, oh yeah, and don't forget to let me know what you guys liked about the video, what you guys didn't like about the video. Let me know what you guys want to see more, what you guys don't want to see anymore, and yeah, I'll continue to improve the video for you guys. And for now, good night.
I'm hungry.